Quick shots. Aries, who? Virgo. Hello, everybody. Rambling Mike here. Gonna play a little tarot with you. Quick shot style. I'm gonna freestyle a love spread from my fave, my tarot Illuminati. A couple of love cards. A couple of major arcana. I have the Victorian Romance or a major arcana today with our quick shots. We're going to go Aries through Virgo. Aries through Virgo. Saturday I will wrap up the other six. Let's go. Aries, babies. Aries. Hello. Rambling Mike here, gonna play a little bit of tarot with you, my Aries friends. Quick shot, gonna freestyle a love spread with my tarot Illuminati right here. I got some love cards. I'm gonna throw on your love spread. I got the Victorian Romantic Major Arcana as the top of your spread. Appreciate your view. Aries, if you ever blessed me in any way, shape, or form, thank you so very much, so very kind of you. Let's rock and roll. Aries, quick shot. Aries, that's a big old Ace of Wands that just showed up around here. Ooh la la. Ooh la la, boom da da boom boom showing up around here. Aries. Oh, that's, rather phallic energy in the Otero world when we're talking about love and passion. An Ace of Wands showed up. Now, you don't have to accept that Ace of Wands, Aries. Let's see. What's going on around here? Who's that? Somebody jumped at me. Oh, who's this over here, man? This is water energy. Five of Cups jumped out here. This is somebody that... I don't know. There's a bunch of cups spilled over there in this story. But there's two cups behind him right here. I wonder if Aries is one of these cups behind him right here. That's the old River of Tears right there. Somebody had some cups spilled in their world. Wow, it's nice. There's a three that's with this, the Three of Pentacles. That's a card of collaboration. That's a card of building a firm foundation. Who's just standing over here by the River of Tears? Maybe you know, maybe you don't. Maybe they got some water in their chart. May have some earth in their chart too. But this is somebody that's thinking about collaborating with Aries. Collaborating with Aries around here. Oh. Yeah, they might still be at the River of Tears, wherever they're at, Aries. Let's see what's going on. Somebody's got some cups spilled in their life, and they're thinking differently these days. Aries, tell me more. What's going on around here, Aries? Oh, Four Pentacles came out. Kind of wonder if maybe you do know him right here. Huh? Maybe that's because that's a card about being a little closed off, but still hanging on to somebody with a heart chakra. Interesting. Aries, tell me more. What's going on around here? Oh, wow. Yeah. I don't know. Somebody's trying to break down the barricade. Somebody's going to try and break down the barricade around here, Aries. Eight Wands. Keep it there as a love, man. Telephone is ringing. All that kind of fun stuff around here. Hello, Aries. Aries, pick up, Aries. Yeah. Ooh, Eight Wands. Keep it there as a love coming in. Aries over there, Four Pentacles. Okay, tell me more. Aries. This is a card of healing. This is interesting right here. There may be some healing coming after some kind of communication. Well, that would be nice. But that would be, although Aries, you still may have your trusty saber right there by the side of your bed right there. But or swords can talk about a healing energy. Maybe after some communication right here. Somebody wants to come across the old River of Styx. The Three Pentacles. Oh, looks good. Oh, wow. Yeah, a star came out. Oh, a star came out. Again, that's a lot of healing, ain't it? Wow, that star just showed up right here. Whoa, what are the angels singing over here? Angels singing over here. Oh, it's the old Four of Wanders. Four of Wanders around here. Oh, who is it? Oh, and there's the Ace of Swords. True that, true that. I'm reading for a couple of Four of Wanders over here. Maybe some healing coming in because there could be some new communication coming in around here for an Aries out there. Somebody wants to come across the old River of Styx. They want to build Three Pentacles. Aries over here be like, proof's in the love pudding. Proof's in the love pudding. They're gonna throw eight wands at you right here. Shows a lot of healing, in my opinion. Four swords, a star, four wands. And an Ace of Swords about clarity, truth, communication, epiphanies, enlightenment, awakening, greater understandings. Give me a love card on this, Aries. Give me a love card on this, Aries. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. Aries. Staying optimistic about your love life. Well, that's part of the journey. If you ask me, you know, the old Four of Wands journey that showed up around here for somebody. Staying optimistic about your love life. And not only that, you know, positive thinking, positive words, inspired action. And you can see the old school picture right here where she's in service. That's a temple over there. She's in service to who she considers the divine. Or he. That's Free Yourself came out. Aries, Free Yourself, that little four pins right there. Could be that, right? You know, romantic feelings. These feelings are real and worth exploring. This could be the one. You may have already met the romantic partner that you seek. Give me a Major Arcana on here for Aries. Aries, the Strength card came out. The old Daniel in the Lion's Den over here, huh? Free yourself. Free yourself. That's a Strength card. Big Leo, Major Arcana. May mean something to you, may not. Strength and a beautiful, beautiful World card, which talks to me about an old cycle ending. So a new cycle can begin. Aries. If you made it to this part of reading, thank you so very much, my friend. Appreciate your view. Hopefully I've earned your subscription as one of your tarot readers. If I have, smash that subscription button right there, Aries. Ring my bell. Hit that old I like mic button if you would, my friends. Appreciate that so very much. And play some cards a few short days. Love and light. Bye for now. Okay, my Aries babies. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Taurus, my lovely, lovely Taurus. Hey, Rosie, nice to see you tonight, my friend. All right, if you wanna read with me tonight, looks like we've got 10 people booked already. We got room for 10 more. If you got a milestone marker, go ahead and put it up, my lovelies. Taurus. Taurus, quick shots for Taurus. Taurus. What's going on around here, my ball gang gang? Taurus, quick shots. Taurus, quick shots. Let's rock and roll. Taurus. Taurus. Hello, Taurus. Rambling Mike here. Gonna play a little bit of tarot with you. Quick shot. These are love spreads. Freestyling with my tarot Illuminati. Gonna pull some love cards for you. Got a couple of major arcana. My Victorian romantic. Always want to say thank you for your view. You know, I appreciate it. You know I do. Always want to thank you for your many, many gifts over the years, Taurus. If you ever blessed me in any way, shape, or form. Thank you so very much, Taurus. Appreciate it all. Let's rock and roll. A little quick shot. We're looking for a love story around here for Taurus. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. Let's rock and roll. Taurus, baby. It's a quick shot. What's going on? What's going on? Taurus. 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 First card out. Nine Cups. Wow. You know, this is about wishes, dreams. Maybe coming to, you know, this is my bell ringer. It's a bell ringer around here. Nine Cups. Let's see what's going on. Let's, you know, make a wish. Wish upon a star, all that. Taurus, Nine Cups. Not a bad card as an overall, if you ask me. Let's go. Let's go. Taurus, tell me more. What's going on? Taurus, love. What's happening around here? Hangman came out. It's a big Pisces major arcana. A hangman, you know, can be an energy of a little bit of dark night of the soul. I would say hangman coming out of the hangman's tree because we're thinking differently and feeling differently, believing differently. Yeah, wow. There's a lover that just showed up around here in your spread. There's a lover that just showed up around here. The old Knight of Cups just showed up around here. I don't know if it's new, old. Oh, Lordy, hi, Taurus. Here's my cup. Oh, that'll bring you out of a tree. That'll bring you out of the tree. Oh, good morning. Hi, Taurus. Here's my cup. What's going on around here? Taurus. Taurus. Seven of Wands. I wonder if you're changing directions in life these days. Because Seven of Wands is my hero's card. It's about somebody choosing maybe a new path to go down. I don't care who likes it or who don't like it. Nine of Cups, the Lover, Seven of Wands. I hope that's you coming out of a hangman's tree right here. Tell me more. Tell me more. Could be on a new path right here, Taurus. Yo, wow, I pulled a world card on that. Wow. There's a Taurus out there on a new path right here. Coming out of a hangman's tree, whatever that's about. Yay. World card's about an old cycle ending and a new cycle beginning. About seeing yourself as that golden angelic being, seeing the world as your oyster, and ooh la la. Who's that? Showing up around here, Nine Cups, bells ringing. Moving in a new direction, hero's card showing up. Heading towards a new world, man. Very, very nice. Taurus, Taurus. Taurus, a couple more. What's going on around here? Little Lucy, I love Taurus. Oh, wow. Oh, my goodness, Taurus. Look at these cards anymore. Oh, my goodness, man. Oh, my goodness, Taurus. Six of Wands is victory after the battle. Confidence in yourself. Four of Wands, you know, that's the big day and the star. The star showed up in your new world around here. Who's this lover that showed up in your spread, Taurus? Who's this lover that showed up in your spread? Somebody coming out of Hangman's tree. Major Arcana, I got Aquarius with the star. I got Aquarius, Scorpio, Taurus, Leo with the world, and Pisces with the hangman over here. But this is about a new day dawning over here in the arena of love. Six of Wands, Four of Wands to the star. On the other side of the new world for Taurus, got a lover showed up in your spread. How exciting, Taurus, how exciting. Give me a love card, Taurus. What do we got? Wow, and expressing the love. Oh, it says go ahead and make the romantic gesture. Let's go, man. Tell me more. Taurus, babies. Taurus, free yourself. Free yourself. There may be a change around here because this can be a blocking energy. I got a lover right here, man. Looks like dreams are coming true in this spread, man. Yeah. Okay, free yourself, hangman, because it looks like there's about to be some walking and some talking. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. Oh, they got hair fan garb on right there, Taurus. That they do. Oh, well, I'm not surprised. Said you've been calling in your soulmate. Said you've been calling them in. Anyway, a little walking, a little talking under the stars. Taurus, maybe letting something go. Give me a card right here. Well, cut right to your major arcana, Venus, the Empress, love and abundance. The Empress. That's a Taurus card right there. It's a Venus card. The Empress as an overall. Earth in a new world. Venus incarnate in the earth. Wow. With your other major arcana. The Hierophant. Taurus. May all your dreams come true, my friend. If you made it to this part of the reading, thank you for your view. Appreciate that so very, very much, my friend. Hopefully I've earned your subscription as one of your tarot readers. If I have, smash that subscription button right there, Taurus. Now ring my bell. Hit that old I like mic button if you would. And play some cards for your short days. Love and light, Taurus. Bye for now. Wow. Okay, doge. I'm liking the way these are rolling out tonight. Four of Wands, Six of Wands, stars showing up around here. Let's see what's going on with Gemini. Gemini. Okay. But I've been calling this summertime out right here for a minute. If I can just toot my own horn. I've been calling these cards out since, 2023, November, December of 2023. I started shouting summertime, if I remember right. We'll see what happens in the summertime when the living's easy. Hey, Stephanie. Nice to see you tonight. Tanya. Hello, Tanya. Let's go, Gemini. Let's go, Gemini. Gemini. Quick shot, Gemini. Gemini. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. Rock and roll. Hello, Gemini. Rambling Mike here. Gonna play a little bit of tarot with you, Jimmy Jim. Quick shots. A little look-see at love. Oh, that's five wands right there. That's a card about change. Anyway, Gemini, thanks for tuning in. Appreciate your time. Freestyle, quick shot. It's a card of change. Got some love cards for you. Got the Victorian Romantic. Let's see what these cards want to say. Gemini. 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 Let's do it, man. Quick shots. What's going on around here? Oh, wow. Bell's ringing. Bell's ringing. Nine of Cups. This is my Make-A-Wish card. Bell's ringing around here. Nine Cups just showed up after Five Wands. You may be coming out of some challenging times. Looks like it's time for the bells to ring around here. Tell me more. Gemini, 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 Gemini. That is a water energy. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, Gemini, Gemini. Oh, Eight Swords. Yeah. Well, definitely, you know, that's a card about being all up in your head about something. Being all up in your head, or maybe stuck in a situation. That looks like it's about to change. Because this person isn't trapped. They could get out of there anytime they want, really. They get back up on one of those swords. Remove themselves out of a situation. Ooh, I got powerful cards here for you. I got a Page of Cups, which is a communication card. A communication card right here. Maybe to my Gemini. I don't know. Whatever Eight Swords is, looks like it's time to come on out of that. This is a communication card. You know, I see this as a little fishy phone right here, Gemini. Little fishy phone. Page of Cups is a communication card. Three Cups is here. Three Cups is a card of celebration of life. Maybe it's somebody new. Maybe it's rekindling. All I know is there's an Emperor right here. You know, Emperor could be on the other side of the phone, male or female. Oh, what's going on around here? I cut the Six Swords, which is my card about coming out of some challenging times. Coming out of some challenging times. Let's shake these out. Are you with me? Here we go, Gemini. Out, out, out! A Gemini's heart, out of Gemini's spread. Well, 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 well. What's going on around here, man? Got a bunch of cups floating around here. Do got an Emperor that showed up. Shook a bunch of swords out. Some of you may be letting a situation go. Somebody hopefully is letting the situation go. That Seven of Swords showed itself to me. Three swords, Eight Swords. This is a jailbreak, maybe because of a phone call right here. And, or maybe a social event. There's an Emperor right there. Seems to start this whole new journey for a Gemini out there. That's Six of Swords. That's Six of Swords journey right here. Come on, Gemini. Coming up and coming out. I like that Emperor right there. Give me a couple more right here. But this Emperor showed up and my Gemini spread. Seems to be causing some kind of jailbreak and Nine Cups. I like all this. What do we got right there? Oh, damn. Yeah, what? Well, that's a big old Ace of Cups, Gemini. Now, we don't have to accept these. We don't have to accept these. These are aces. Oh my goodness. This looks like it's divine timing for 10 cups. So that's a money tree right there. That's my divine timing card for, I don't know, the land of happy ever after. Wow, that's very interesting. Got an emperor right here, an ace of cups to a 10 of cups. And there's a money tree right here too. Wow, I like this telephone call right here. I like this telephone call a lot, man. Let's throw a couple of love cards on here for Gemini, please. Gemini, jailbreak time. You may be leaving somebody behind. I don't know, right? Six of swords coming out of seven of swords and three swords. I don't know. Went to a page to three cups. There's an emperor looking at an ace of cups, 10 cups, and a money tree. And a money tree, which is my divine timing card. Anyway, give me a love card here. Gemini, Gemini, Gemini. Oh, it says give it a shot. That's fun. Give it a shot. Make the effort. Great loves are taking the steps you're guided to take. Oh, great love, man. Great love, man. And give it a shot. Give it a shot right here. Okay. Let's go. Gemini, I like your spread. Hope you do too, man. Freedom. Wow, an empress came out. That's Venus. That's love and abundance. She birthed a new world, if you ask me. Give me one more. Gemini, Gemini, Gemini. Into the land of cups, man, a tower. Oh, shit, man. Man down, woman down, aisle nine. We need a cleanup crew over here in Gemini spread, please. We need a cleanup crew. We got the emperor birthing. Wow, a hierophant energy. Oh, lordy. Well, cleanup on aisle nine over here, Gemini. All my love, my friend. May all your dreams come true. If you made it this far in the read, Gemini, thank you for your view. Hopefully I've earned your subscription as one of your tarot readers if I have. Smash that subscription button. Now ring that bell. Hit that old I like Mike button. And we'll play some cards in a few short days. Love and light, Gemini. Bye for now. Wow. A lot of change going on around here. Yay. To straighten out this deck. I know which way it's going. Hello, everybody. Intermission right here. I just started slinging cards around, man. All right. All right. Well, that's a lot better than it was. Okay. Okay. Who's up? Cancer's up. Cancer babies. Cancer babies. My cancers. My crabbies. My Krabby Patties. Yeah, I want a money tree too. I like that. Gemini. Gemini gets all the good stuff. All right. Cancer. My lovely, lovely cancers. Cancer babies. It's rock and roll. Hey, Tavish. Nice to see you tonight, my friend. Congratulations. Always a good feeling. All right, let's rock and roll. Cancer. Cancer, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. Let's play some tarot around here, Cancer style. Cancer style. Thank you, Tanya. Let's rock and roll. Hello, Cancer. Ramblin' Mike here. Gonna do some quick shot, little freestyle tarot. Little look at love, huh? Got my fave, my tarot Illuminati, gonna freestyle with that. Got a couple of love cards right here. And got the Victorian Romantic, 22 major arcana to top off your spread. Always want to thank my many Cancer friends for your many, many gifts over the years. If you ever blessed me, Cancer, in any way, shape, or form, big thank you to you, my friend. Let's do it. Quick shot. Cancer, babies. Cancer, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. A little look-see at love. Let's do it. Cancer, let's cut this deck. Here we go. What's going on, Cancer? Cancer, I'm going to get him. Here we go. All right. Cancer, finally got it. What's this about? That's a page of cups right there, Cancer. That's my little fishy phone right there. It could be, right? The little fish. And look at somebody over here. I don't know. Oh, telephone is ringing. Oh. That's a page of cups right there. Oh, Lordy. Be still my heart. Cancer, little page right there. What's going on, please? Oh, wow, nine cups. That's kind of fun. I think everybody I pulled for so far tonight has had nine cups show up. Wow, that's about bells ringing for me, you know. You know, it's about wishes. It's about wishes coming true, man. Oh, wow. Wow, that's some nice communication right there it's talking about. Yeah, somebody look. Oh, it might be a snappy dresser, right? Oh, the snappy dresser just showed up around here, Cancer. Okay. Oh, they got a lot of cups up there. What's going on around here, man? What's this about? Venus energy, Empress energy. The Empress showed up around here. Oh, that's Venus incarnate in the earth. It's love, it's abundance. It's the Empress birthing a new world, possibly, huh? Well, my. Major Arcana, that's Taurus Libra. It means something to you, Cancer. Empress energy. Nine cups and a little page of cups. Tell me more. Cancer. Cancer. Oh. Hokey smokey pokey. This could come in suddenly. Look at that, man. Two major arcanas, Cancer. A sudden change. Here comes the fool jumping towards my Empress over here. Wow, suddenly even. Lordy. That's Scorpio, Aries, that's Aquarius, Aries, and that is Taurus, Libra. Three major arcanas after nine cups and a page of cups. A little fishy phone ringing around here. Somebody. I don't know. You may know him. Six of Cups is here. Okie dokie. Oh, and a wheel. Yeah. Oh. and a wheel. Oh, big Sagittarius card right there. Sagittarius major. About the wheel spinning around here. Got a fool coming in. Got a fool coming in. Suddenly even. I don't know. You could have been looking forward to it. I mean, nine cups is on here, and six cups is a sweet energy. Oh my God, look at Cancer, man. This is rapid, full steam ahead. Hi, Cancer. Hi, Cancer. How you been? I hope things are going good with you. Hope things are going. Look at this sudden movement right here towards my Empress. Oh, la, Lord. Male or female, Cancer. That is about sudden movement. From whoever this is over here. Whoever that is over there, huh? Male or female. Could make you quite happy. Could make you quite happy. I'm liking all this, Cancer. I cut right to a star. I'm getting beautiful cards here for my friends. This is a card of healing. It is a card potentially of dreams coming true. It is a card of change, definitely change for the better. All right, I've seen enough around here. It looks like telephone could be ringing for one of my Cancer friends out there. A fool, sudden, 8 wands, star energy, wheel of fortune, wheel of destiny, wheel of change, maybe the wheel of the return, six cups. Cancer, Cancer, Cancer. Wow, getting to know each other. Okay. Okay, getting to know each other. As you reveal your innermost self to each other, your bond deepens. No wonder the cards are so nice. The bond deepens. Let's go, let's go. Give me one. Cancer. Cancer. Oh, letting go of the control issues. Oh. Well, the Cancer that I'm reading for probably, I mean, if you do know who this is right here, says you gave it to the gods and you focused all your energy and you fell in love with yourself and you've been building your Garden of Eden right here. You got your attractor on. Seem to be attracting a soulmate right here, Cancer. Absolutely gorgeous, my friend. Give me a couple of major arcana from the Victorian Romantic. Cancer. Overall, Cancer. What do we got? A new world. Wow, that's about an old cycle ending and a new cycle beginning. If you want, my Empress, if you want, it's right there. Yeah, this is my card. I call him Father Time. It is the Hermit card. Father Time ringing the bell right here, ringing the bell around here on a love story. Six of Cups, Wheel of Fortune, love story. Father Time's rung the bell. It's time for the star to manifest. And there is that, the Wheel of Fortune right here as well. All the time ringing the bell for a new world, for Cancer, star energy, Wheel of Fortune. Gorgeous. Cancer, if you made it this far to read, thanks for your review. Appreciate that so very much. Hopefully I've earned your subscription as one of your tarot readers. Perhaps smash that subscription button right there, huh? Ring my bell, hit that I like mic button, and I'm going to play some cards in a few short days. Nice, powerful spread. May your dreams come true. My Cancer lovelies. Bye for now. Okay, my Leos. Nice spreads, huh? Woo! Woo, we got some kissing going on around here, man. Nice stuff. Nice stuff. 'Tis the season. Leo. Leo. My lovely, lovely Leos. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Nice stuff. Two more, Leo Virgo. We'll do the other six on Saturday night. Leo, my lovely, lovely Leos. Let's go. See what's going on. Leo style. That's a four of swords that jumped out right there. That could be quiet time. I got your trusty saber right there by your side, Leo. Let's see what's going on, man. Leo. Leo. Hello, Leo. Rambling Mike here. Come play some tarot with you, my lovely Leos. Quick shot tonight. I'm going to freestyle a love story right here for my Leos. That's my Tarot Illuminati. I got some love cards for you. I got a couple of major arcana from the Victorian Romantic. Before we pull your thread, I always want to say thank you, Leo. For many, many gifts over the years, my Leos, if you ever blessed me in any way, shape, or form, thank you so very much. So very kind of you, my friend. Let's play some tarot around here, Leo. See what they talk about. My pre-shuffle, I did have a four of swords jump out. That could be quiet time with the source. It's that card with that, you know, your trusty saber. Laying right by your side. Let's see what's going on around here. Leo, 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 Leo. Let's do it. Leo, baby, it's a quick shot. What's going on around here? Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. Oh, Queen of Wands came out. Could be my Leo, right? I mean, it is your read, male or female. Queen of Wands knows their worth. They know how amazing that they are. They're magic. They're good looking. They're exciting. They're charismatic. They're fun to be with. They know their worth. There is a Six of Swords underneath this right here, Leo, which can be a card about movement. It is swords. Swords have to do with the thought process right here many times. Could be thinking about getting in a boat these days and going over that old river of Styx right there. That's that Paradise Island over there. Paradise Island. So this is a card of movement, mentally, emotionally, physically, for my Queen of Wands right there. Oh man, it is followed by Eight Cups, Leo. Leo, Eight Cups. It's a card about something not emotionally fulfilling. That you may have poured a lot of love into right here with all these cups. There's eight cups right there. The five cups, the river of tears, and the three cups about happiness and joy and bliss. Maybe meeting somebody new is on the other side right on over there. These are cards about going to the mountaintop, talking with Source. Maybe about moving in a new direction in life. Let's see what's going on. Leo, my lovely, lovely Leo. Give me one right. Oh, wow, there's a golden coin. Hey, maybe there's been a new offer. I don't know, man. That's the cornerstone of the 10 pins. I know that, Leo. Wow. Six swords, eight cups, knowing your worth. A golden coin showed up. There may be a new offer showing up around here for my Leos, if it hasn't been one already. Could be soon, yeah. Oh, wow, two wands came out after that, Leo. Oh, Lordy. You see that character right there? They're looking at a new world on that wand right there. Still hanging on over here, though, Leo. This deck, anyway, this character is still kind of hanging on over here, Leo. What's that, man? What's that? Is that contact? A golden coin show. Oh, look at Leo looking at some sleep. Oh, looking at three cups right here. Look at two of wands, look at three cups. Leo. Leo. Now, three cups is a card about happiness and joy and bliss and maybe meeting somebody new. Maybe you already know who I'm looking at right here. Hey, it looks to me like Leo's ready to go ahead and be happy again with life. We would like to be happy. May have been an offer coming in here. There may be one coming in soon with that golden coin. Leo, I want you to do what's best for you. Tell me more about Leo looking at that. This is also Four Pentacles. This is a blocking energy. But still hanging on with that damn heart chakra right there. Oh, my lovely Leos. Choices, huh? Choices for Leo, man. Oh, man, I'm looking at these cards right here. Who are you hanging around with, Leo? Oh, no. Oh, well. Well. Here we go. I got a Queen of Swords that showed up here, Leo. You know, not my most favorite, you know, lover, you know, male or female. Queen of Swords, you know, they can be a little detached and a little cold. I don't know, man, if these energies go together, man. And that came out after Four Pentacles, you know. Tried to work at this. I see you put a lot of love into it. I love you, Leo. I see you put a lot of love over here. I feel you, but there's something over here. There's something over here. But, you know, Six Pins came out with the Queen of Swords energy. That's not equal give and take. I got somebody looking at you over here, man. It's gotta be, man. That's gotta be my Leo right here that I'm reading for. You know, Queen of Wands energy right there. Nine of Pentacles. Somebody over here that had their eyes on you for a minute. Maybe you've had their eyes on them. Maybe there's three cups going on. Leo. Leo, something about bells ringing over here. Something about wishes and dreams and all that. There's some nines, Leo. There's some nines around here. There's a cycle that is ending. Maybe so that there could be a new cycle beginning. Yeah. What you looking at, Leo? That's three wands, you know. It's about, you know, ships coming in around here. And I see, well, this is passionate communication. That is passionate communication, the kind of communication that makes you feel good. I'm not going to tell you what to do. I do got three cups on here, Leo. We got the cold and detached one over here trying to play with my very fiery Leo, man. I don't know. It doesn't look like they've been playing right with you with six pentacles right there, because we got six swords and eight of cups, which means Leo wants some harmony and bliss back in your life. These cards are nice down here. Two of wands, looking at three cups. That's a happy, happy joy. This could be a single card right here for you in the near future, because of this golden coin that could be showing up in your life. See, you got somebody, man. They've had their eye on you for a minute. Or, you know, this could be like, baby, please don't go, with this Queen of Swords energy over here. That could be that. Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go down to New Orleans. You know, I love you so, baby. Please don't go. I don't know, man. I got a page of wands, three wands, nine cups. I got a single card right there. I got setting your intentions to be happy in life again. That's what I'm reading around here, Leo. Choices, change. Choices and change. Even the old cold and detached breadcrumber. There's something happy and fulfilling and passionate. Very soon, clearly decide what you want. So it comes to you now. Holy shit. Leo, give me one. Leo. 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 Oh, letting go came out. Well, letting go came out. Allowing it to unfold. Allowing it to unfold. Loving on yourself. Okay. Loving on yourself. One more, Leo. I'm intrigued with your read. Choose wisely, my friend. A little walking and talking, possibly in the near future, Leo. A little walking and talking over here by this page of wands, three wands. That makes four wands. Four wands. Nine of cups, nine pentacles. Those are happy, happy cards. Setting your intentions, clearly deciding what you want. Give me a love card here for my Leos, my lovely, lovely Leo. Leo babies. Leo babies. The moon card came out. Divine feminine energy showed up around there. Leo, I got the moon card that showed up, and I got a Leo card, a sun card, and they seem to be pointing at an emperor right here. An emperor, you know, it's kind of like coming out of the fog, maybe. Coming out of the fog. Huh? Summertime when the living's easy. I can't ignore that little angel pointing at an emperor over here. For many, many, many of my Leos. This emperor is looking at a magician. That magician represents as above, so below with me. And then there's a leap. There's a leap right there, Leo. May our dreams come true, Leo. Looks like you may be moving in a new direction. Do what's best for you, Leo. Hey, if you made it to this part of the reading, thank you for your view. Appreciate that so very much. Hopefully I've earned your subscription. That's one of your tarot readers. If I have, smash that subscription button right there, Leo. ring my bell. Hit that old I like Mike button if you would. Play some cards a few short days. Go on with yourself. I got the sun and the moon here. That's divine masculine, divine feminine energy. I will play some cards in a few short days, Leo. Love and light. Bye for now. Well. Let's do it, Virgo. Virgo, my lovely, lovely Virgo. Hey, Heather, nice to see you tonight. Hope all is well in your world. Who else is in here I haven't said hi to yet? Give me a throat lozenge right here. All right, my friend. So am I. It's been interesting, huh? A lot of solar flares. Sometimes those can affect people. If you need to rest, get your rest, everybody. Get your rest. A lot of times those solar flares, they cause consciousness expansion. You know, they can cause ascension symptoms. And all of that. I mean, it's not the first time we've dealt with solar flares. They say these ones are pretty big, pretty good, pretty big spot on the sun, so they say. Just go with the flow. Go with the flow. If you need to rest, rest. Don't be too hard on yourself. It's not the first time the sun's throwing a bunch of stuff at us, huh? That's right, hummingbird. That's right, hummingbird. Virgo. My Virgolicious. Virgo. Rock and roll. Virgo style. Hello, Virgo. Rambling Mike here. Gonna play a little bit of tarot with you, my Virgo lovelies. Thanks for tuning in. One more time. Appreciate your view. You know I do. You know I do. Always want to say thank you for your many, many gifts over the years. If you ever bless me, Virgo, in any way, shape, or form, thank you so very much. Gonna do a quick shot with you right here. Gonna freestyle with my Tarot Illuminati. We're looking for a love story for my Virgos out there. Got some love cards. And I also have the Victorian Romantic Tarot, the Victorian Romance. A couple of majors to top off your quick shot right here. Let's see what's going on. Virgo, babies, a little look-see at love. Virgo, sun, moon, rising, Venus. Let's cut this deck. Let's cut it. Virgo. Wow, that is a nice card on top of it right here. That is six wands that came out for you. This is a card about victory after the battle. This is the rider on the pony ride. They're coming back from the battle, or they're coming back from the great hunt. They have all their people celebrating them. It's a beautiful card about receiving attention that you're worthy of. Victory after a battle, confidence in yourself, fire energy on that. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, sun, moon, rising, Venus. That is a beautiful card right there. Six wands. Got a jumper. Let's see what's going on around here, Virgo. What's this about? It is a Knight of Wands that made me show up. Now, fire energy again, Virgo. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. I could call this a great adventurer. Somebody's feeling pretty passionate around here these days. Somebody wants your attention. Let's see what's going on around here. The great adventurer just showed up in your spread. Virgo, baby. Who's that right there, man? Oh, it's interesting energy that came with that pony right there. A hairpant energy. My goodness, because this is a committed energy right here. If you ask me, Six of Wands is a committed energy for me in a minor arcana. And then, this is the risk taker right here, or the great adventurer, or somebody with a whole hell of a lot of passion. Now that's interesting. They show up bringing in a hierophant energy with them. That's a committed energy again. It's a hierophant. Big Taurus Major Arcana. Virgo, what's going on right here? Feels a little frisky. Feels a little spicy. With a hierophant. Give me something on this. Virgo. Oh, wow. Divine timing came out for Virgo. This is also the money tree. You know. It's a coin. We've all been waiting for that coin right there. You know, a lot of good things going on in your life. All those got grapes on them. That's the one that, you know, that's the one that we've been looking at right there. Well, who is this showing up around here with all this divine timing, passion, hierophant energy, a golden coin? Wow. The cornerstone. Right there, it's that coin right there, man. It is that coin, Virgo. Your cards are nice. Who is this right here? That's a solid energy right there. Somebody's pretty excited about you. You may be excited about them too, man. It's a major arcana. It's the Venus card. It's the Empress, Taurus, Libra. Wow. Okay. Here is your card. Here is your major arcana. Major arcana is coming out around here, Virgo. You know, it may have been quiet time for a while. You know, the golden coin can take a hell of a lot of time to show up. You know, that hierophant energy, that empress energy. Could have taken a hell of a long time for it to show up, because this is the hermit right there. But this card's about planets moving in your behalf. It's about being led and guided by the divine. Shining, look at your cards, man. The gods shining their lantern on Venus. This is really nice. Look what came out, Virgo. Two of cups for my Virgos, huh? That's a soulmate energy right there. Maybe a healing. I don't know. The healing caduceus is on here. Could be new as well. It's a two. It's a two, but it's all about divine timing and a two of cups energy showing up around here. For many, many, many of my Virgos, looks very promising. Huh? Hierophant energy, the great adventurer showing up. Great passion, six wands, victory after the battle. Confidence in yourself, the god shining the lantern on Venus. A golden coin, the cornerstone of the ten pins, and two cups. Virgo, give me a love card here, please, for Virgo. Passion. Ooh la la. Ooh la la. Ooh la la. Virgo, babies. Wow. Told you they're rocking in the Hierophant energy. Told you it's the divine timing right here. Told you. Romance of a lifetime just showed up in Virgo spread. Ooh, passion. Romance of a lifetime. The gods shining their lantern on Empress energy for many, many, many of my Virgos standing under the tree, K-I-S-S-I-N-G. Wow. Give me a major here for Virgo. Virgo. My justice came out on that. Looks like the devil's got to leave your love story. There's a devil. No. And over here, I got two doves and a beautiful, beautiful sword of peace. Justice. Justice as an overall and a love spread. Bye-bye, devil. Virgo. 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 Your magician card showed up. My deliberate creator. My deliberate creator. Manifesting, I don't know, the sun? Oh. Actually, it's the sun and the moon. Divine masculine, divine feminine energy. The romance of a lifetime. Justice. All my love, Virgo. All my love looks like the sun and the moon are going to be playing soon. All my love, my friends. Huh? Hey, if you made it this far in the reading, thank you, Virgo. Appreciate that. Hopefully I've earned your subscription as one of your tarot readers. If I have, smash that subscription button for me, huh, Virgo? Ring my bell, hit that old I like mic button, and we'll play some cards in a few short days. That's super powerful. The gods are shining their lantern on Venus in Virgo's world. Love and light, my friend. Bye for now.